Hello everyone, I'm Pacific the Casual Gamer, and welcome back to another vlog of a small YouTuber. And in this one, I want to talk about what it feels like to have 1,000 subscribers. Now, I'm not talking about, you know, changing my content or getting monetized. You know, I'm talking about the, like, internal feelings of me personally, not all, like, the content and stuff. So, first of all, I think the biggest feeling I get when I get 1,000 subscribers is it's kind of like a proof that I have what it takes to become, at least take my YouTube channel and grow it to be a successful YouTube channel. Whether or not it can provide for me, I mean, there's athletics channels that have 3,000 subscribers that make $100,000 a year selling things. So I'm not talking about money, I'm talking about, like, influence, you know, successful channel, you know, one that if I make a video, it is going to make an impact. And 1,000 subscribers, about 1,000 subscribers, if you can make it here within a couple years, it does self-grow, honestly, because you've figured out something to get 1,000 subscribers, your channel is probably going to self-grow. And that's what my channel's been doing. I mean, there's days where I haven't uploaded. There's a time before I had 1,000 subscribers, I didn't upload for 5 days, then the channel grew by itself. So that's the first feeling I get. The second feeling I get is I call it the surreal feeling. So remember how people on YouTube make YouTube videos like, you know, I didn't know this was possible. It was, you know, it's amazing. It doesn't feel real. You know, for a while, I thought that they were not being genuine. Right? I'm like, you've watched other people do this. Of course you know it's real. But what they mean by that is at 1,000 people, that's a big enough number to where unless you're a public speaker or you kind of hang out in the city a lot, you don't know what 1,000 people looks like. It's very hard to picture 1,000 people. So it's crazy to think that you have 1,000 people subscribe to you. And it's hard to imagine. It's very hard to imagine. You know, 100 people, that's a big number. It's a cool number, but it's easy to imagine 100 people. 1,000 people is when it's like, holy crap. And usually by 1,000 subscribers, you know, I'm an exception to this rule. Usually by 1,000 subscribers, your subscribers have passed your video count. Now with me, the way I run my channel, it's a little different. My video count is about equal with my subscriber count. So I'm an anomaly when it comes to that. But, you know, with 1,000 people, I'm starting to get a sense of responsibility. You know, the building of the community was already there, right? But here's something that's unique to my channel that is really cool to watch, is pretty much, since I'm at 1,000 subscribers, most of the videos I make, whether it's the big ones, the Oblivion ones, or the smaller ones, that'd be the vlogs, like this one, and the Star Wars videos, it's cool to see that I'm building a community around each of those videos, right? You have the casual gaming ones. It's like, okay, then you got the Oblivion community. And then you have, I don't know, let's just say the Call of Duty community. I had that one for a while, and then they made the game crap. That's okay. It's okay. Not really. I wasted money on it. God damn. But of course, there's the feeling of, I did it, right? I got to 1,000 subscribers. I'm really making an impact. There's, you know, 1,000 subscribers is the result of a bunch of hard work that I put in to my channel, to growing my audience, to making my content better. And it's almost like I would say the first payout of an investment. If you're an investor or you bought into cryptocurrency and you notice that it's been going up, right? If you're investing in cryptocurrency, you just sold something, you got a bit of a payout. Anything like that, that's what it feels like. Or, you know, maybe you're training to, like, do the splits, you get the splits really low, or you're boxing, baseball, you finally hit the ball far, you know, stuff like that. This is kind of the first real feeling of getting a result. Even, like, 500 subscribers did not have this feeling of, I have a result. You know, 100, definitely not. It's very weird how, what 1,000 subscribers really does to you, and, you know, it's very hard to explain. But, you know, I do have a sense of responsibility that, like, at 1,000 subscribers, and at the time that I've been putting into this, I'm at the stage of, I'm not going to give up, right? I put in too much time to make my videos, right? If you just look at, don't count editing, uploading, descriptions, thumbnails. If you just look at the time that I've put in each individual video, literally the timestamp, right? This one's probably going to be around 7 to 10 minutes. Multiply it by 1,000, right? And my first videos were 15 minutes, not 7 to 10. Then I do all my live streams, all my thumbnail work. You know, I put in a crap ton of time into this. And I still don't know everything, which is great. It is good that I do not know everything. But 1,000 subscribers does come with some worries for me personally. First one is ego. Not a lot of people have a YouTube channel with 100 subscribers, more or less 1,000, right? I am worried about developing an ego, right? And I'm gonna wait and see if that actually happens. Right now, I don't have one, which is good. Why, everyone has a little bit of an ego, but I don't have one that is so big that it interferes with stuff, which I'm proud of myself for. But I'm worried that as soon as maybe I can actually get like a monthly paycheck, you know, $100 or more in AdSense, then I might start getting an ego. Hopefully that doesn't happen though. And I'm also worried about, what I call wave two of the spam comments, right? So wave one of spam comments, if you're a new channel, is a bunch of people wanting to do sub for sub. Hey, join the shout out, join this, subscribe to me. Now, if you're a big enough channel, wave two is, hey, can I have a shout out? Hey, can you subscribe to me? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. That is wave two of spam. Wave three of spam comes from me saying, hey, I'm gonna run a shout out contest. Hey, I'm gonna do this giveaway, da-da-da. And I don't like doing that. I honestly find it very unethical. And I'm glad the growth has been short. Because with a small amount of growth, you know, small amount of subscriber count, you still feel like you can do a lot of stuff. You still feel like you have something to prove that you're new to things. And, you know, I've participated in shoutouts, giveaways. Not giveaways. Shoutouts, participated in those. Participated, I think, in sub. Yeah, sub for sub. And then I've done the thing where you collaborate with someone just to grow. I've done all of it. So, except for the giveaways, thank God. So, it's a lot of experience, a lot of interesting thoughts going through my head. Guys, let me know what you think in the comments below. That's it for this vlog. Thank you for chilling with me. You know, at 10,000 subscribers, this is going to go from VSY to VMY. And let me tell you guys right now, that doesn't seem too far away, looking at my analytics. Also, if you're a new YouTuber, I just want to say this. Get YouTube Studio, okay? This is just a quick tip at the end. So if you go to YouTube, I'm going to look at this right now. I'm going to walk you through this. If you go to YouTube, there's a button. You go to your analytics, okay? Join YouTube Studio Beta, okay? I found this cool tool that they added, okay? So you go to YouTube Studio Beta. And let me tell you this new tool they added. Go to the Discoveries tab in your analytics, okay? I'm not recording the screen, and this is really easy to follow along with. So go to your, oh God, they just changed it. Well, go to Reach Viewers, okay? And you'll see this little thing called Impressions. This is a great tool to test out your thumbnails, because if you go to Impressions, that's how many people see your video, okay? So let's just say I get, very easy, 100 impressions. 100 people see my video, 10 views mean 10 clicks. If you want to see if your thumbnail is working, if you're honestly, if your impression to view rate is 2%, if you're converting 2% of your impressions to views, you are doing great. Okay, so it's a cool little tool. I want to make a video about it on its own, but I just want to tell you guys ahead of time. So that's it for this video. There we go, just wanted to say that. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, you can tell me in the comments below. Subscribe if you're new for more vlog, a small YouTuber, casual gaming videos. Soon, I got something that's secret that I ain't talking about. It's going to come up real soon. I'm a Pacific casual gamer. I suck just as bad as you do at video games. I'll see you in the next episode of Stream Vlog or Steam It Post, or whatever I decide to make.